you get a tip on top of that?
$16 an hour?
I babysat for a while when I was younger, and
I got $5.
I could have retired off of it.
Oh my gosh.
And a tip.
Good job, babysitters.
Wow.
Whew. All right. Well, we've been kind of, I guess, babysitting, monitoring conditions down in Hawaii, right?
It's not just sunny and 80 all the time.
No. 4 o'clock this morning. Take a look. I put infrared on here so we could see a little bit better. But 4 o'clock this morning, you had this massive explosion there of volcanic ash.
We've been watching the lava the last couple of weeks inching its way down, but now they had this explosion, and it literally blew the top off the mountain.
Right, and so that ash was put up there about 30,000 feet, and you can even see it on the infrared. It's
That's
like
cool.
Nothing was going on, and then suddenly, finally, that overcame the wind, and the wind finally took over and moved it up to the north and to the east. But some golf courses, beaches there covered in.
Look at this. You go to Hawaii, ash. You're like paradise, and there's ash coming down all over the place.
Yeah, and the imagery there still, some of the infrared stuff is still, there are fissures that are still kind of bubbling up a little bit.
Fissures, that's a big word. That's tomorrow's geek out, fissures.
Back to you, Chris.